Hello! June Journals is back again, and today I have this June Journal to share with you. It's a custom order, and if you're watching this video, it means that the journal has already reached its new home, and I finally can share the video with you. So, the theme of this journal is Romeo and Juliet, and we were trying to make it look like a real old book. The cover is quite simple. We have just these metal corners and this sort of oil paintings that we covered with some crackle glue to make it look like something really old, thin. And yeah, we use this really stiff cardboard pieces to make a cover. And inside we have this flourish pattern paper, and an envelope with extra goodies. So I don't have much to say about this book, so I will just make a quick flip through and see you in the end of the video. Thing I would like to pay a bit of attention is this corset pocket we created. This pocket is quite big and you can make it even bigger because this seam binding will let you do that. And I think this idea is quite suitable for the theme of the journal. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope to see you soon.